So try to make an English vocabulary word list. So for example, you could do something about job, and then put it there, or hobbies and so on, and then come back and check it.